everybody, welcome you back to Let's Play Resident Evil 4 with your host behind the microphone is Broken Instagram. How you guys doing? You got some blue eyes. And I'm merging to you.
What are you selling?
Hope you guys doing great. Hope you guys doing fantastic. Let's sell some stuff real quick.
Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you.
Ooh, I can keep those for the
come back any time.
I will wait. Dude.
What are you?
I was like, wait.
Is that all,
yeah.
Stranger?
Yeah, the firepower to that. Okay, the reload speed later. That dude just had a weird face. Okay, came from there last episode. We came from there. Came from this way. Did we went here yet? No, I have not. This puzzle. Alright, as I remember my Resident Evil lore, I don't remember it at all. It won't open. Four knights has cleared the path. Four knights, huh? So four knights has cleared the path. I'm not sure which one the knights goes to go.
Wait.
You've lived long enough. Let's see if you can survive this time.
Where'd that guy?
No!
he just ran off like a little scumbag. I was going to use my other weapon, but I realized that I just wasted all on the last episode, so now it was silly of me. A blood trail. Hope it's not Chris's blood. Your mouth is so ugly. Oh no, what should I do? Like, oh no, what should I do? Kill them both shots. Like, oh well, that was like a little bit like not even over dramatic, just like, yep. The music stops. When the music stops, everything comes to pop. Oh no. Ashley, what we should do? You anything. Oh, this barrel. This barrel should die. Like Dante must die. And we leave. Oh. We'll inspect company. I wish I had something else. But wait, I got the Punisher, duh. Wait, I'm too old. Alright, oh no, not sure what shall I do. Reload. Just pop a few shots. Pop the Glock. Have fun. Okay, this is a king. So we give this to the king. And then this is the queen. There you go. Yay! I know colors. I don't like this. Ouch! Snake. Yes, I take the chicken egg. I take the money as well. Oh, okay, cool, awesome. So, goodbye this. Into that, and then heal! I thought would be more, but sadly, I'm still hungry. Shotgun. What's up here? Open it up. Hey, butterfly lamp. Cool. Catch. Good job. This lava, this stupid baby form lava. Oh my goodness. Shake it off, shake it off, shake it off. I have half my life. Like there's no tomorrow. Eat the egg. Turn around. shoot that guy down. Alright. That was exciting, was it not? I believe it was. I can't believe they took Ashley. Oh no. They took Ashley Graham away from me. What would I do? Continue on with the game. Really? There's a sniper rifle all the way over here from Beyonder. I'd take this, but I'm not gonna take it because my nose itch. And I scratched my nose. Hey, stranger. How's it going? Got anything good for me?
Welcome.
No, just saying.
Got some rare
Hopefully you
things
do.
On sale. What are you selling?
Well, I got some rare stuff to sell too.
Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. Thank you. What are you buying?
What needs to be tuned up? Ooh.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Not enough cash, stranger.
Not cash for me? Come on. You know I'm good for it, baby. You know I'm good. You know I'm good. You know I got you. Not even yet. Curses.
What are you buying?
Nothing here.
Come back anytime.
I will. And I will save because I'm a smashing saver. Yay. Alright, let's good go. I see the man. What? I see the man. Took them out.
I wonder if you can see me, Mr. Kennedy.
If you even scratch her, I'll break your bones.
First, we shall see if you can make it this far. I'll be waiting.
I see you, but you can't see John Cena. Boop, 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 boop. Doop, doop, doop. Down. That took a while for you to go down, big boy, huh? Really? Not looking forward to this at all. Not looking forward to this at all. As he reloads his guns with completely disregard for CPU's life, he's not looking forward to kill massive of evil clones of Natom. Yeah, not looking forward at all. Cause I want it all, boom, 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 boom. Okay, and there's nothing around this completely useless circle. Maybe climb up here. Just feel like Metal Gear Solid all over again. Grab this handgun bullets. Let me climb up. I hate razor bumps. You know, one of my least favorite things to do? Shave. Because I just don't like the bumps, you know. When you get to my age, you're going to hate bumps. Ritual preparation. Thanks to efforts from the Novostratos, we can recapture Ashley. We will prepare our sacred ritual as quickly as possible and make Ashley official member of Los Leonados. While we prepare the ritual, those who are feeling inclined to attend to our American friend, we should hold off our friend for at least for a while by jamming the gears in the clock tower with something. I think we jammed the gears in three places. Should be enough time for prepare everything for the ritual. Now go and intake the American tourists. Thank you. I really, really appreciate your entertainment, guys. You guys are really awesome. You know what? Y'all are very, very general house guests. And Discord, calm down. Damn! Something jammed into the gears. Damn, something jammed into the gears. If I was a pro, I would learn the last ones like around here. But I am not, I'm just a novice. How did I miss that? Come on, where you at? There you go. All right. Now time to go back up here and work the clock tower. Because everything goes in the clockwork, not the movie. And I'm not orange. That's another man. Yeah! Wow, that's a great cutscene there. The edited of that is so choppy. It's so like 480 or 360 or even like 240. Excuse me. Thank you. guys got ammo. Wow, they really found the entertainment. I really feel appreciated. Shotgun. I really do, thank you guys so much. Thank you guys. You guys are awesome. Thank you. Thank you. I would love to stay, but I have to save an American woman. Don't ever talk to me or my son again. I was like, this will go far. It did not go far enough. Save right here, because I'm a fastest saver. You kill your own people. Ouch. That was not fun or enjoyable. And that's how you treat your house guests? Shame! Are you going sideways? I say I would be afraid of you, but I'm not. I'm just more annoyed. Get away! That kind of hurts. Not gonna lie to you. What? I'm out? Great. Great, I'm out of handgun bullets. Anyone else want more? That's what I thought. Bro. Crap. I'm in Dookie Island trouble, but it's fine. Don't worry, I'm good. I'm kosher. Cool, calm, and collective. Okay, well, I died, so that kind of sucks. Yeah, I know. It did suck. But anyway, thank you so much for watching this. I should not waste my ammo on those scumbags. And the next episode, we're going to see what lessons I learned. But until then, folks, thank you so much for watching. Tune in tomorrow for a whole new episode. Until then, have a good day, have a good night, and as always, pew pew!